Hi, my name is Beth Hiley here for Board Game Geek at Spiel 17. I'm sitting down with Federico Dumas from Red Glove, and you brought us Warstones.
Yeah.
What are we trying to do in Warstones?
Warstone is a war game. You are making war. Like like Warhammer or other games, you fight the opponents to try to besiege some towers.
Some really substantial towers.
And get some points during the game. It's like a war game. You have you decide an amount of points and with your opponents, and with those points you build up your army. So each unit has different powers and abilities and a cost. You have to pay it to put one copy of it inside your
army. So there would be one unit of the militia.
Okay, so you can have more of them, example two or three, it depends from your strategy. So when you are up with your army and your opponent is up with his army, you can start playing, okay? In the game, you always have five action points.
There
was a token somewhere, but okay, over there. Okay, and in your turn, you do one action, and the action cost can vary from one up to three. You pay the cost, you do the action, and then it's opponent turn to play. And so basically it's a flicking strategy game. So you recruit your units paying the cost over there to put it inside your base. And then from your base, you can flick it.
Or we got the edge of the table there.
Yeah, we have a problem with the edge, but you can flick it like that over there. During the game, you can make them fight if they are together with other units inside the same area.
Okay, so inside the square.
You just sum the strength value and reduce the strength of the opponents. And these are the damage that you get. During the game, you can also besiege these towers. Each tower has a defense value and a counter attack value. If you reach with your strength the defense, you get the tile over it and you score points. Okay. The objective of the game is to get 7 points before the opponent. Okay? So, and when you besiege a tower, you get a new tile and put it back. Because it's a war game, but it's a game that is played in the inn of our world. So it's a really, I don't know if you see from the cover, they are just playing it.
I love that they're playing their own game on the cover of their own game.
So they recall very important battles for them. And so autism, for example, the towers are just mobile things. When you flick on them, you can move them. And maybe during the game, you can also send the tower in another area to besiege it from... it's part of the strategy.
Units.
Okay. And... I think we are over. Okay.
Well, there I want to mention too that unusually this is not a solid card, but this is a cloth board.
Yeah. It's a cloth board.
And it's huge.
It's huge because it's a freaking game. So if you play the card room or something like that, they have always huge boards to play.
And not wooden pieces either. These are nice, like heavy plastic tiles.
Yeah. We search a lot for this kind of. Chips, because to play it well, it has to be the right weight.
Yes, okay. to really slide very well.
Yeah,
this seems like a really nice combination between the material of the board and the chips.
I'm happy that you like it. We worked a lot to find the right combination of illustrations. For example, this illustration I made by Grace Liu. She's a quite famous if you play the World of Warcraft or Hearthstone, because a lot of illustration of the game are from her. So we worked on all the tale of the game to have a best-selling game, the best game ever, I think. and this is the stuff you find in the basic box, but we are already releasing orcs and dwarves that are a small expansion for the game.
Fantastic. Well, if you guys like flicking games, and if you like war games, and if you like the two of those together, you should check out War Stones. And Frederico, thank you so much for letting us take a look.
Thank you.